A local organization that helps victims of sexual assaults is asking you to think about the potential of one day's pay. Lily Tsui and Mary Jane James from the Sexual Assault Center of Edmonton join us now. Let's start, ladies, by finding out more about what the center does and what goes on at the center.
Well, the Sexual Assault Center of Edmonton has been around for 35 years. It started out as the Rape Crisis Center of Edmonton and eventually evolved into what we are today, which is a center that offers support to victims of sexual violence, all victims of sexual violence, through public education, through counseling at no fee, and through our 24-hour sexual assault crisis line. So that's who we are, and we employ about 20 people at our center, and fortunately we're very busy.
It's a vital part of the community, and it's one of those ones you wish you didn't have to have, but we do, and we thank the people like yourselves that are out there. Now, you have a very different awareness campaign coming up. Why did the organization go this route? Can you tell me a bit about the campaign that's going on?
So we came up with this idea for Work a Day for SACE because we were often being asked, as an individual, what can I do to help end sexual violence? And we wanted to give them an opportunity for anyone to get engaged. So we came up with this concept. So how it works is that an individual would participate by making a financial donation to our organization. The recommended amount is one day's wages to keep with the theme of the campaign, but it really doesn't matter. It's totally up to someone what they choose to give.
A catchy way of doing it, though. One day's pay, right?
Exactly.
Simple, easy to understand.
And then on whatever chosen day it is, and it's totally up to the participants on which day they do the work, they would be given a stack of cards. So on one side it says, today I'm working to help end sexual violence. And on the back there's a statistic around prevalence in our community, some information about our center, and also an invitation to participate. So for someone who is participating, we ask that throughout their regular day's work, whether they go to meetings or serving customers, that they give this card to each individual that they encounter. So the point is to show that anyone, regardless of the kind of job that they hold and the work that they do, can help increase awareness around sexual violence and do something about it by helping us raise awareness.
It allows anybody who wants to help to be able to do that. Do you get any reaction to the numbers on the back of the card? 1 in 3 women and 1 of 6 men in Canada will experience sexual assault or abuse at some point in their lives. Those are startling numbers.
Yeah, so it is unfortunately a very high number of people who will experience this sometime in their lives, which is why it's all that more important for people to engage in this campaign. Even if someone isn't directly assaulted themselves, chances are good that someone they love or really care about will be at some point in their lives. So we think this is why it's important for everyone to be aware of.
How has the response been to this campaign so far?
Really, really good. We're very fortunate. We've had 4 fairly high government officials agree to work a day for SACE, and we're just thrilled with that, and I think the response has been great. We're very grateful.
You know, you wanted to point out some of the people that have come out so far to help you out. Anyone in particular that you wanted to give a mention to?
I think we reached out to sort of a lot of local politicians to see if they would step up and help us raise awareness. So we were really fortunate to find, we have Brent Rathgeber from St. Albert, their Member of Parliament, as well as both Brian Mason and Rachel Notley from the NDPs in Alberta, as well as Hugh McDonald from the Liberals have all agreed to participate. So that, it really shows that regardless of political affiliation or ideology, this is an issue that matters to everyone. At the city level, Councillor Sohi will be participating as well, and
what's your goal? What is the goal for the campaign?
This is the first time we've ran it, so we were sort of going on a trial and error basis to see what kind of response we would get. We've been so happy with the response that we have gotten. We didn't set a particular number of people we were hoping to participate. This is sort of the trial run to see how it goes. But given how successful it has been, we will definitely be doing it again in the future.
Yeah. Well, thank you, ladies, very much for joining us today. And you can find out more about this campaign by going to our website and clicking on news links. Hopefully we'll get a lot more support after today. Thank you so much.